Antoaneta Stefanova joins us in our studio after her win against Serbia's Teodora Iniak. Eti, it's been a difficult tournament, some difficult games so far, but today was a nice win.
Yeah, I've been struggling for a few rounds. But yeah, today also I'm not sure if I played the best moves, but it was very complicated, and my opponent, a young girl from Serbia, she was short of time, so she made a mistake and I managed to win a piece.
Well, we hope the second half goes better. But tell us about the experience about being back in Gibraltar and playing here.
Well, I love coming to Gibraltar. It's obvious. I only missed two editions, so it means I played already 16 times or something. So it's great to be back. I was a bit worried how the renovations with the hotel will go, but I think so far everything is okay. I mean, it's not too noisy or anything, so it's fine.
We actually had Ivan in for an interview earlier, and he mentioned that he also loves playing here, but now it seems the reason he's here is because of you.
Well, I don't know. There's Brian here, or Stuart, should answer that, but I'm happy that we're both here, and of course I'm very happy that he's leading the tournament.
He has been playing some very fascinating chess, and we love having both of you here. And tonight is a big night for us with the Battle of the Sexes.
Yes, I've been preparing more for that than for my games, I should be honest. And I really hope that I will come up with a very nice team, with some new girls and also some of the players who have been playing the last few years at least. But I'm sure it will be exciting.
You've been the captain of the team for many, many years, and you know, you always are sometimes you play, but most of the time like the non-playing captain. What's the big strategy when you're in this match?
Well, first of all, you should choose the right players, right? And girls who actually like to play. And it shows immediately if somebody is just doing it because I asked them or Stuart asked them. But those who really like to play, I mean, it's quite obvious. And our results are better with such girls. And this year, I hope to have both very strong girls and those who are really enthusiastic to play.
Can you give us some names?
Well, hopefully, it will be Anna Muzichuk, Zansaya Abdumalik, Gunina. Let me keep a few of them as a secret. I mean, I was supposed to have Leighton Ji and Tan Zhongge as well, but it's the Chinese New Year, so probably they'll go to celebrate somewhere outside. I still hope to get them for at least one game, though.
Eti, that sounds like a very strong team. That sounds like an Olympiad-level medal team.
Well, that's the goal, yeah.
All right, we really look forward to seeing you at the Battle of the Sexes and to see what the team brings in. All the best for tonight and the rest of the tournament.
Thank you.
Thank you for your time.